Number 5, Emily Blunt and Christian Dior. Emily. That applique, how chic. The white creamy flowers on that beautiful lilac dress. Lilac-alicious. The devil does not wear Prada. The devil wears Christian Dior. Number 4, Claire Danes and Armani Privé. Claire, my lovely Claire, you were posh, you were polished, you were pow. That Armani dress, slinky, I love the sparkle to it. It was a serious, serious statement. That dress to me was the Mona Lisa. Number 3, Sofia Vergara and Carolina Herrera. I have a world exclusive about this dress. This is breaking news, major fashion news. This gorgeous Carolina Herrera dress, there were two people fighting for it. It was Sofia in one corner and Betty White in the other corner. And Betty really gave her a good right hook. But somehow Sofia won the day. But I think it would have looked equally as stunning on Betty White too. Sofia, you were envisioning yellow, and I love the beads on it, and I love the sizzle, and I love the sex, and I love your curves, and I just thought it was delicious. Number 2, Diana Agron of Glee in Carolina Herrera. There are moments in my career that are so moving, and this is one of them. Welcome to the Kodo's best dress list. The lace was just gorgeous. This upswept hair, the Cartier jewels. Did you say I want to be pretty, or the dress spoke to you?
The dress spoke to me. I put it on. It was the first thing I put on, and it's been a wonderful day so far.
Don't stop believing, Diana. This is just the beginning for you. Do not disappoint the Kodo. That number 2 spot, it's the Park Avenue of television. And the number 1 best dress at the Emmys 2010 is Mariska Hargitay in Vera Wang. This dress looked as good coming as it did going. People are beginning to bribe me. What would you offer me?
A shirtless Chris Maloney.
Sold. Done. Done. All I have to say to you is, Mariska, frisk me, pat me down. Mariska, arrest me. And now my worst dress at the 2010 Emmy.